Hey everyone, I'm still a little bit concerned as to why a couple of people are not able to get the linked list example running and compiling. And so, what I did was go ahead and grab Visual C++, and it easily compiled and ran in this too. So, please watch this recording, watch the steps that I go through, including the part where I set up the project and save it as a .c file. That's my best guess, is that perhaps you guys aren't saving it as a .c file. It has to be in C in order for this to work in Visual C++. So if you open up Visual and you say New Project, then you give the project a name. I'll just use example. And then go to your source files and say Add New. This is the part where you want to make sure in the name area you save the file as whatever.c. If you put quotes around it, you're going to get an error. It's going to tell you illegal characters. So take those double quotes off and just save it as example.c or something.c. And that throws the visual environment into C mode. So you can see I just copied the code right out of my Dev C++ environment from the last video. And then I save it. I'm going to go through and compile this guy, build it. There are some warnings, but that's normal. And notice again, it runs just fine. So I can add my nodes, delete my nodes, all of that good stuff. So, like I said before, my guess is if this is not compiling for you, perhaps you didn't save it in as a .c file in the visual environment, if you're using the visual environment. That's what throws Visual into C programming mode rather than C++. As you guys all know, C and C++ are two different languages. So, either you can email your code to me and I'll figure out what's wrong with your code, or you can, I don't know, maybe watch the video. Let me know if you have any questions or you run into any problems. Linked lists is a super important concept to understand.